que si jama dara gëna ko fi dund jama jama levi badi love in the hearts peace in the homes love everywhere this is where we calling de que si jama dara gëna ko fi.
I was one of the people who have as well participated in the project of Activiste. And before we were engaged in this project, it was a very difficult way in understanding how to accept or to bring the culture of tolerance between people that you don't share with about the same political party. But as I can say, even during the event, it shows that in as much we are living in the society, we have to use different strategies in order to bring mutual understanding between communities and political parties, which is one of the most important things. Before we, you know, engage into this project, it's like people have different perspectives. It's like if you are you are supporting one political party, you have not to even engage or sit with people who are from another different political party. During the football match, you know, footballers from different political parties were put together. So if this is the way that we are being nurtured, I may say the culture of peace and tolerance will exist in the country. People have learned from this event, people of different cultures who understand the norms and the values of different tribes in the Gambia. We are brought together and they showcased different cultural plays and dances, bringing people together in the form of entertainment as well. It helps in strengthening peace, progress, and prosperity. And activists have harnessed that.
Love in the hearts, peace in the homes, love everywhere, this is what we call it.
Yunfugunyo hajalo, konnenyo andando, digantebi nekwamni lemni ayumba yutaha.